This is a twisting squat thruster. You're going to rack your kettlebells up to your shoulders, squat down, and then you're alternating which arm reaches up to the ceiling. Use that momentum from your squat. Once you reach up to the top, you're squeezing your core, you're squeezing your arms, you're pushing through your toes to squeeze your glutes as well.